In Kassel, Germany, for a limited time only, there is a replica of the Greek structure, the Parthenon, and it's made with over 100,000 banned books. The Parthenon of Books is an installation that is part of the Documenta 14 art show. The exhibit is from South American artist Marta Minujín. Her aim is to spark debate about the issues of censorship in literature. To achieve that, she has collected over 100,000 copies of 170 different books that have been banned throughout the world through various stages of history. The books include everything from Mark Twain's The Adventures of Tom Sawyer to Cecily von Ziegler's Gossip Girl. It is not a coincidence that the Parthenon of Books is located in this German park, as it was here that Nazis burnt over 2,000 books by Jewish or Marxist writers in the early 1930s. The books for this project were donated by the general public, and once the installation is complete, they will be handed out to visitors, with the hope of inspiring readers for years to come.